red-throated loon that hangs out here in the salt water for most of the year. And we also have a common loon, and they winter out here, and they fly into the inland lakes all across the country. And they're actually quite interesting. There's been reports that a flock of loons passed a Cessna 170 flying. He couldn't keep up with them. So they, even though they're not built for aerodynamics, because they're very heavy birds, they're built for diving. They can travel at high speeds when they're flying. And they can't walk very well either, because their legs are very far behind on their body. So their nests are very close to the water, the water's edge, so they don't have to go very far.